Today. It's kickoff time. Spain. And on the other side to the left is Brazil. Sliding clearance. Using that space. They're both up for it. It's in the air. Ooh, that's a weak clearance. That will be a goal kick. Minutes into the match. No, just wide, Terry.
Well, he can't afford to miss chances like that.
Passes it with his head. With the head. The flag is up.
Well, that's a close call.
It's open up front. Looks like he miskicked it. Was easily held by the keeper. He squares it. Brilliant goal! Great goal! That was absolutely magnificent!
Take a look at that movement in front of the goal one more time.
Comes in and tries to find space.
misses it with his head.
Throw in.
This is dangerous. He wasn't offside. He sends it into the middle. Sends it in. Heads it. He shoots.
No, just wide, Terry.
Well, he can't afford to miss chances like that.
Heads it. He's acting like he owns the ball.
First half is over.
Let's look back on the first half. And the score is 2-0. Brazil. And the second half is underway.
There it is.
He blows his whistle. You've got to concentrate here.
Oh, he stole it. No offside.
And it comes. Interception. He's made a run.
Yes, it's in!
Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He gets into position so quickly.
Control.
They make a shooting chance.
There it is.
The shot.
That's unlucky. Well, that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball. He's got terrific balance.
And it looks like there's going to be a substitution. They They just can't seem to get it in the goal. Passes it with his head. He tries to find space. He can't hold it. Sends it to the middle. That's offside.
Yes, they moved up well there.
In the air. Looks like he miskicked it. Great sliding clearance. Easily. Throw it. They can't let them run free. Sends it back. Whistle has blown. That's the end of the game. Brazil with an easy victory. So Terry, what did you think of the game?
It was an extremely one-sided match. The game itself had some good moments.
Okay, thank you Terry, and thank you for your analysis. So unfortunately, it's time to say goodbye. I'm Chris James. Match analysis today was by Terry Butcher. Thank you Terry.
Thanks very much, Chris.
Well then, all you soccer lovers, see you soon.